Early in that third quarter, it was a big factor. And of course, Harris picking up some fouls. Without those two, you know, a lot of size to match up against them.
So important for us to keep handing them. We did not rebound the ball very well tonight. So it hurt us. And obviously, we shot the ball. We had a shot from 35 from the field. But, on top of that, I thought our kids, the effort was tremendous. I told them, could not fault them one bit for the effort. I'm very proud of how they came in and really busted.
It's that point in the third where they kind of opened the lead up a little bit, and that was kind of what the lead they rolled the rest away.
That's where, we really could use another score. Support for us really spread out.
Once you got into fourth, you're still, and they opened up a 7-point lead, but you're still within, five. Or...
Yeah, we felt like if we could put together a couple of good offensive possessions, we were still right there. Matter of fact, early, especially fouling a couple of free throws. We still thought we had a shot to go down 7-8. But again, like I said, I thought the kids gave a great effort. Several people tell me, prior to the year, that if we won 6 or 7 games, we'd be doing well. What they love, this team lost to graduation last year, and the little experience we had coming back, they told me if we won 8, we would be superb. And we decided right from the beginning of the year that we were going to do better than that. And that's a testament to the kids' effort, how much they progressed over the course of the season. We won 11. I actually had a 12-point for the game, really. That's from us. And, we battled hard all year long, just like we did tonight. Just feel very, very badly for our kids, and especially our seniors, as always.
What did Addy and the rest of the seniors mean to that success this year?
They played a big role for us. Addy and Caitlin are really the only two kids that came back with any varsity experience. Sarah Cummings took 3 charges tonight, and how many times you see high school girls do that. And that's the role she played and did it tremendously for us all year. Michelle Bader is a great athlete, but has been well for that, so gives us a spot. And then Alicia Harris, just been a key role.